what we've done. Flat steel, 2 inch, 4 inch by inch. Drop this edge. Put some holes in ready to weld. And slightly bent it into position. If it's not quite right, the bow, we can then come back, put it back on the stretcher and stretch it. If it's too much, we can come back, put it on the shrinker and shrink it. That's just how long it takes. Nice quick plate.